Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix vampire error code UE4-Tiger. So first of all, if you are using MSI Afterburner and Rivatuner, then you need to turn off both the Rivatuner and the MSI Afterburner. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to open up Steam on your system, and then go to Library. From here, right-click on the vampire game, and then click on Properties from the drop-down menu. A new window will open up. Under the General section, look for the Launch Options. Type -dx11 in this box under the Launch Options. Once you're done with it, simply go back and launch the game, and then select DX11 mode. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to go back to the game's property window, then tap on Local Files, and then tap on Verify Integrity of Game Files. It'll take some time to process. Once it's done, launch the game and check if it resolves the issue or not. If it still doesn't work, then the last method you can resort to is to disable Windows Firewall or Antivirus Program. It is possible that your default Windows Defender Firewall Protection or any third-party antivirus program is preventing the ongoing connections or game files from running properly. So temporarily turn off the real-time protection and firewall protection. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.